The biggest thing that drew me to Howlin' Tomb was the not-for-profit status. The philosophy between the not-for-profit and the for-profit facilities greatly differ. I like the not-for-profit tends to be more focused on patients, the families, the staff, and that's what we're all here for.